Hello and welcome to my ultimate fishing simulator. This is Thailand, the fish series, where we catch one of every fish, as you see here. Today we're on the hunt for a blacktip reef shark. As you can see, it's a nice sunny day in Thailand. The water's warm and the fishing is good. So let's get started. Sharks are definitely not smaller than those great barracudas. There's one. Try to tire him out. It's good that we're catching or hung one of the sharks. We needed to do that. He's 11 pounder shark. Shark da 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 da. I got a shark da 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 da. Got a shark. Oh. Enough of the singing, as you can't sing. So. I can read minds. Tell what people are thinking. Stop singing. There's some out this way. Track another shark. So we need some of those.
While we're waiting for the fish to hit, please look to the lower right hand corner and press that subscribe button. It'd really help us out with YouTube.
At least we found some of the sharks. There we go, got another one coming. Need to catch as many of the sharks as we can. Well, you know, four or five of them anyway for the shark video.
Let's It's only a 3-pounder. It's on a 5-aught with double small cut bait. Caught a shark, caught a shark. Had to sing the shark song. Since we caught a shark. I didn't see any of the sharks get up and dance. What's with that? Seven and a half pound. Blacktip reef shark. The little bitty one right there. And there's still a grouper we need too. It's called a giant grouper. And I haven't seen a giant grouper yet. Just saw those the Malabar groupers. Those are pretty big. I didn't see any giants ones yet. I'll have to run around in a boat and see if we can find it. Yeah, not seeing any sharks. See one out in front of the boat.
YouTube requires that I have 1,000 subscribers, and please help us out, and it's free.
There was a yellowtail barracuda. He's come back this way. Mr. Shark, you?
And you can watch over 1,300 more videos at our YouTube channel, GFM_RDG.
Not me coming back. Maybe he's coming over here. There he is. Four and a half pound. Yeah, one might be coming. Yeah, I feel like he was coming, but he kind of moved away. We got shark and grouper in this bunch. Almost a 12 pound Blacktip reef shark. Plenty of sharks. Here comes one. And underneath the video in the description, you see ways to donate and join our Patreon. Seven pounder, Blacktip reef shark, 5-aught large and a small cut bait. I kind of like fishing shallow where I can see them coming in the clear water. I think we got one coming.
And be sure to catch our other videos on Elite Dangerous, No Man's Sky, Subnautica, Half-Life Alyx, racing games like Assetto Corsa, and many others. Let the 12 pounds. Like a V on his back.
There's some shark out here too. Might have something coming. Shark. Make sure we have enough sharks. Six. Well, again, I thank you for coming along. I thank all of those that have subscribed. Really means a lot to me. Those that haven't, please hit that subscribe in the lower right-hand corner of the video. Really help us out with YouTube. Also, watch more of our videos at GFM_RDG. Look underneath the video in the description. Find ways to donate. Join our Patreon. And watch our other series. We have videos of Elite Dangerous and No Man's Sky and Subnautica and VR Pinball. As you can tell, all I do is VR. And currently, my newest one is the HP Reverb G2. So, still trying to work out the kinks. So, until the next video, thank you for watching. Goodbye.